This song was brought to you by ULA, an initiative for peace and democracy.